All right, everyone. Before we open presents, how about we read a Christmas story?
Ooh, can we read a Christmas carol?
What about Frosty the Snowman?
I like the one where the reindeer runs over the grandma.
Actually, I had a different story in mind. It's called "Twas the Night Before Christmas."
Oh, I've heard that one.
In Blood Gulch.
Oh, yeah, not that one.
Yeah. I promise, you've never heard this one before, but it's a good one.
I thought it was...
"Twas the Night Before Christmas."
And all through the base, not a soldier was stirring, not even Donut in pajamas of lace. The guy's armor was hung by the man cannon with care, after losing to Sister in a game of strip truth or dare. And the red troops were nestled, nervous in their beds, as visions of Freelancer Maine took shots at their heads, Sarge clutching his shotgun with Simmons napping nearby, some gruff happy mumblings of shooting Griff in the eye. When somewhere in Blood Gulch spawned such a clatter, everyone but Griff got up to see what was the matter. Church quickly sprang into Sheila to follow the flash. Caboose followed on foot in an awkward, jealous dash, as the soft glow of the ring shined on the ground below, giving the luster of high res to the objects in tow. But what to his level 10 visor should suddenly appear but O'Malley upon a mantis with Eva Lopez in the rear? The echoes of maniacal laughter turned to insults most quick, as Church ordered heroically to auto-lock that prick. More rapid than the flood, the scorpion tank shell spray, taking out poor Lopez to monotone curses of Shingate. Doc yells for Lopez as the mantis rushes to return fire. Oh, shut up! O'Malley exclaims. It was an affirmative action hire. But the psychotic couple are cut short squabbling into the night, as the Blood Gulch boys, both red and blue, now join the fight. Alone, Donut calls for peace, while Griff strategically hangs back. Simmons tries to scramble the AI to help create a surprise attack. Caboose calls the mantis an evil Christmas tree, using his gun as a stick. Tucker slashes forward, a haze of glowing sword and dirty limerick. Sarge throws out one-liners and grenades in an explosive shower, as Church keeps smashing Sheila's petals using all of her power. And so, amidst this odd onslaught, O'Malley realized to his dismay, the one thing you do not want to mess with is an RvB paid holiday. So be you freelancer or AI, or director on some ego trip, or even an asshole in a mech, you're still no match for friendship. And also Sarge's high-powered automatic shotgun. Thus the enemy is defeated and the battle is won. And finally, with the mantis dismantled and O'Malley suppressed, the gang can count their XP and settle down for a post-victory rest.
And with the reds and the blues in their beds for the night, I hope that your Christmas is simply all right.
Well, that was lame.
Yeah, it's simply all right. That's the most passive-aggressive crap I've ever heard.
Yeah.
I thought it was great.
Thank you!
Well, shut up. You're just the cameraman.
God bless us, everyone!